Hello.
I'm here to make a video to express my opinion on opening and closing their accounts. To be honest, I believe it's super annoying. Carla Ann has closed many accounts over drama, and if it's something to come by, I think it's a stupid reason to close your account over. Why in the world do you do that over drama? You could have just move on from it if you don't want to get involved. Here is a post from Modern Caillou, yes, classic Caillou know who said, "Look, I was not trying to be mean. I just want them to stop drama. It has been going on around for months now. I mean, it has gone way too far. Just understand and don't send rude comments to me. Understood? You're telling me." I'm guessing the person didn't learn to look at me and take psychoactive classes in their secondary school years. It's a class where I teach people psychoactive ways to feel relaxed in sticky situations, in case some of you are new to the psychoactive stuff. Anyways, Carla, I have some tips for you. Number 1, stay out of drama if you hate it. It will help you in the long run. Let's say that someone tags you in a post that is related to drama. Just click out of the post. It's all you have to do. Number 2, focus on the content that suits you. Don't make 30-second videos of someone's comment or video without explaining it and calling it proof. If you did those videos before, people won't take you seriously if you do that. And number 3, don't close your freaking account if you get hated on. This is the number one issue I have with some people. They close their accounts whenever they're about to be hated for the bad stuff they did. Speaking of that, Carla closed her recent account because she was apparently getting too much hate. Well, it's what she deserves for making us believe her sob story. Why would you even do that nonsense? You got all of us worried sick, you sick twisted person. On balance, I don't think people should be closing their accounts and claiming that they leave forever when they will just come right back within a day or two. It's actually stupid, and people will no longer visit your channel if you keep this up. That's all the common girl has to say for now. I need to make sure that Daniel is okay and come up with a phrase that I can call my fans. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and as always, stay calm, and I will see you guys in the next video.